This Black History Month exhibit is presented by the First Lady Jill Biden. It's in partnership with the Library of Congress, House of Representatives, Supreme Court, and the Smithsonian Institution, which I have a personal affinity for, having worked for the Smithsonian prior to my time here. So it's a really great opportunity to kind of showcase all of African Americans' kind of contributions to this country and our history.
I can't wait to see you. Can you show me around?
Sure. Let's take a walk.
Awesome.
A display honoring our first African American on the Supreme Court, Thurgood Marshall. Great time right now where the president is committed to nominating another Supreme Court justice, the first African American woman.
Yes.
Here you'll see the presidential recognition for the Medal of Arts and the Medal of Freedom. Over time, the Medal of Arts, the Presidential Medal of Arts, was established in 1984 by an act of Congress. Here, honoring Marian Anderson, who was the first African American woman to perform at the Met. The incomparable and powerful Shirley Chisholm. This piece right here, especially this picture. In this drawing is actually very special to me. If you walk through the halls of Congress, you will see this very same picture painting,
yes,
very, very prominently displayed. And when I first started my career, I worked in Congress and worked for members of the Congressional Black Caucus. Mm-hmm. And just to see this powerful picture in those halls displayed for the country and the world to see really was just kind of gave you a little extra boost every day, her being the first African American woman elected to Congress. And then here we have one of the final paintings by acclaimed painter Jacob Lawrence, who grew up in Harlem. He's an abstract painter, and this is one of his more famous pieces here.